Oh no. What's happening? Oh no. Where's she going? What is this? Dude, I can't beat her. Oh. Oh, it's L. I can't block that. Come on. Wow. What's this? Wow, that's a big titan. What's this? Come on. How did it beat her? I was over that. May have to hold it. Dude, she keeps hitting me. I was in that. Hold on. Oh, that's what I had to do. What's this? What is this? What? I'm typing L. What? Wow. Dude, I couldn't move. I'm tapping L. I'm gonna die, dude. Cause I don't know what to do. Wow. I do it twice. Come on. Go. What? Really? What is it? Yeah, go now. Push her back. Who are Peter?
I will serve them, and they will keep their promise to free me from my past. My ass was smart. One good is the promise of an Olympian. It is all I have, Atlas. We will meet again, Spartan. The fates have deemed it. One day.
The fate of Atlas.
Kratos had saved mankind, but that mattered little to him. By forsaking his daughter, he had abandoned the only person he ever cared for. What he had long sought and finally found was now forever lost. As the sun chariot rose higher in the sky, and the might of Helios shone once again on the world, Morpheus retreated to the shadows. Kratos gained little satisfaction from his victory. With years of servitude in front of him, he would need to confront his past and fight to reclaim the humanity he lost on the day his dark legend was born.
Oh, thank you. That was the end. Beat it. What a great game. Loved it. Wow. The Sun's Shield. Blade of Chaos, and this was a pretty short game. I divide the boss. And the graphics are great. Wow, I did 26 parts. Death. This has a great soundtrack. Okay, but that it's just in credits. Done. Great music. It's done. The warrior put vacate similar to late root.
The dire toll of his relentless madness finally caught up with him as Kratos fell from the chariot.
What's this? Is this alternate ending?
Was this sacrifice too much for one to bear? Even for the man who was known as the Ghost of Sparta.
What's this? Is he sleeping?
He has again served us well, Athena.
He is a remarkable man.
He is weak. Shall we help him?
What?
He'll live.
He took his stuff. Wow. What a good game. I can't believe it took a stop. The Ganon Zeus and the Shion's wrath. When it fell in the sky. Wow. So, alright. That's it for guys. God will change Olympus. That was fun. It's just, I loved the graphics. I loved it. It was a pretty short game, 26 parts. I didn't know how to defeat the food zone. I had to parry the thing. I had to push back the sun shield. It was great end credit soundtracks. I don't sit on end credits. That's it.